watched tour video, you would have remembered what these cabinets looked like before. As you can tell, middle is super bowed. Previous homeowner just did some super cheap one by one with some particle board for shelving. Super cheap, not very structurally sound, and as you can tell, it's not cutting it anymore. So I finally decided to spend the money, and I'm gonna make some new ones just using 2x4s and 1/2 inch ply. Here's a shot on the floor. Never truly realize how much stuff you have in your shelving, your cabinets, until you get it all out on the floor. Well, unfortunately, I've run out of time. I'll have to go get my daughter from kindergarten, but I made some awesome progress. Got most of it taken apart and ripped down. Big pile of mess on the ground. Tempted to leave those three shelves alone. Definitely the bottom one for sure, because it's nice plywood. Top. But these ones are just the nasty particle board. So I probably should rip them down. But I'm not convinced. Let me know what you think. Thumb's doing okay, everything's going well. Mostly complete, I've just got the bottom part to cut